Let's take a look at the capabilities and benefits of Fault Hunter, a standard feature on our next generation Infiniium EXR, MXR, and UXR series oscilloscopes. Fault Hunter uses high-speed hardware triggers and specialty software triggers to automatically and reliably hunt down common faults on your signal. It can automatically determine what a fault would be using a statistical analysis of your signal, or fault conditions can be defined manually. Enter the Fault Hunter menu under Analysis Fault Hunter, or by using the front panel shortcut key on your EXR series. Select a channel to analyze, and then select an analysis mode. We recommend using the default triggering mode. Limit mode uses software triggers to find faults outside of the detectable range of our hardware triggers. Select a duration between 60 seconds and 48 hours. There are 6 tests, so Fault Hunter dedicates 1/6 of the selected duration for each test. Auto setup will begin the statistical analysis of your signal. For short tests, you can save a step by clicking the Run All After Auto Setup box. Fault Hunter begins its tests after the statistical analysis is complete. Leaving this unchecked gives you the chance to review the analysis and adjust fault criteria before running the 6 tests. The auto setup takes about 30 seconds and uses automatic measurements to create acceptable ranges used to identify glitches, slow edge speeds, and runs. Positive and negative glitch tests look for pulses less than half of the inverse of the mean data rate. Slow edges are defined as 3 standard deviations slower than the mean, and runs use the 20 and 80% levels between the signal base and top. All of these can be overwritten by the user. This is especially important if your signal has a fault frequent enough to be statistically relevant. The auto setup can include the fault condition into the acceptable range. But this should rarely be an issue. This tool really shines when finding that 1 in a billion event that you never seem to capture when actually sitting in front of the oscilloscope. Click Run All Tests to begin the hunt. The oscilloscope uses hardware triggering with rearm times less than 5 microseconds to test up to 200,000 waveforms per second against the acceptable ranges. That means if you selected the 48-hour test duration, Fault Hunter can analyze and find one error in over 34 billion waveforms. Once an error is found, a copy of the error is saved into memory with a timestamp, and Fault Hunter moves on to the next test. Once tests are complete, you can click Run to rerun that specific test, View to see that error saved in memory, or Copy to Trig to copy the conditions used to find the fault into the trigger menu. Now you can reliably capture that fault repeatedly, using other tools in the oscilloscope to help determine the root cause. For example, you could use segmented memory to capture thousands of these errors, or you could use the built-in counter to track the events period. Finally, make sure to check out the rest of the series highlighting the new capabilities in our next generation platforms. Links are in the description below.